Now keeping you and your family safe. This is Two Works For You weather, certified most accurate.
It is a back to work Monday morning, and Viper 2 HD shows we're starting off the day dry. Muskogee, Eufaula, Weleka. You have to look pretty closely and you'll see a few radar returns, a couple sprinkles trying to develop into western Oklahoma. Likely these are not reaching the ground. More than anything, we'll see some cloud cover developing today. There could be a few showers that develop as we head into this afternoon. Most of us will miss out. We'll have a slightly higher chance south of I-40. That's where an even better chance of rain is for tomorrow. Still watching the parent storm system. And again, this is what's going to swing through our skies for tomorrow, bringing us that chance of rain. Brookside Cam shows a few passing clouds this morning. Will you believe it? 68 degrees. Winds out of the south, southwest at 14. And pressure's currently rising. We're at 70 in Coffeyville and Grove. It's 64 degrees in Tahlequah, 64 in Bristow. Again, the clouds on top of us this morning. And we'll stick with that mostly cloudy sky today. There is a weak front. This is a very weak cool front that'll slide through our skies today, and as that happens, a few small showers developing. Count on the clouds around. It's not going to be one of those days where the temperatures are just going to fall really quickly, but will likely level out, if not fall into the upper 60s by 5. Our parent storm system swings through as we head into Tuesday morning, so additional showers and thunderstorms, especially in southeastern Oklahoma. This system moves away. That opens the door for some much colder air to come in. So today, warm side of normal, about 70 by 5 o'clock, 52 degrees Tuesday morning with a high of 68, about 40% chance of a few showers and thunderstorms Tuesday, even with that system, maybe just a hair south of Tulsa. 37 Wednesday morning, up to 55 degrees, 31 Thursday morning, so turning cooler by midweek.
Oh my gosh.
So cute, right? This is little Ian. Everybody's looking forward to Thanksgiving, I would say. That includes this little guy here, staying warm in his little turkey outfit. He is my bus stop baby this morning.
That is precious.
I've never seen an outfit like that. That is really, really cute.
Love it. Thanks, Julie.